Alessandra De Tomasi from Magazine Italy. My question is to Mr. Norton. I would like to ask you, what's the biggest lesson that you have learned from Gareth Jones? And just out of curiosity, since you have been in our shoes, I mean as a journalist in this movie, what would you have asked Hitler as James, not as Gareth? Thank you.
That's the answer, Chris.
Thanks very much. Wow, what have I learned from Gareth? It's funny, lots of people, well, some people have asked me what I've taken from the movie, other than, of course, the privilege to work with the wonderful Agnieszka Holland and Peter and Vanessa and Andrea. But he was a very special man, and I think as actors often you play roles which are very conflicted, they carry trauma and darkness, and Gareth was a good soul. From the beginning of his life, he knew what he wanted to achieve, and he paid the biggest sacrifice to achieve it. So I guess, and as Agnieszka says, in the current climate of confusion and fear, to take something from him, to learn something, is to be as courageous and clear in the pursuit for truth and empirical truth, and in sharing that truth, if it costs you, you've got to pay that cost. You've got to get out there. I mean, Gareth was the most, as far as journalists are concerned, as you say. I mean, right now there is so much conversation about fake news and the media and the role of the journalist, and more than ever, we need to protect journalists. As Agnieszka says, there is no democracy without a free press. So, if this film can be a catalyst for that conversation and hopefully garner the respect required for journalists, and maybe even inspire some young future Gareth Jones to go out there and find the truth, then that'd be a wonderful thing. What would I ask Hitler? That's a very big question. I guess it depends on what time in Hitler's life. Gareth obviously met Hitler on the Richthofen, and I don't know if he asked the question. Certainly, in our movie, we explore his reaction to that meeting, and he's very, as Agnieszka says, he has incredible instincts and intuitively realizes what's about to happen to Western Europe. Gosh, I mean, I guess a big why, what, why, and if it was in hindsight, I guess I would try and find some sort of reason, and then at least we have something to avoid in the future.